He's got two gals here, so adorable. We have Rosie over here, A5145272. And over here we have Tulip, A5145273. And these gals are both, as you can see, cute little tan chihuahuas. They came in together. They're about, you know, between 4 and 5 years old. And they came in as strays on January 23rd, but of course they did come in together. So we think they were, you know, together before. These girls are super little, you know, got 4 pounds and 6 pounds, so they would fit in anywhere, and they both love to be held and carried around and would be great lap dogs, purse dogs, just kind of take to the grocery store and hang out with you. And that's a good thing, because that's all they want to do is kind of be with their companion, their human companion. They love people and just want to cuddle and be affectionate. Now Rosie over here, she's pretty good on leash too, even though she loves to be held. Tulip really just wants to be held, because they're both kind of like, what are we doing here in the shelter? So they're a little bit confused, but as you can see, they quickly warm up and just want to be, you know, human with their human. And this little girl, Tulip, she ate treats right out of the hand. Yes, so gentle. Aw, so they're just both really wonderful girls that would fit in anywhere and just be great to kind of just pal around with you. So if you're interested in one or even both of them, of course they would love to stay together. But if you can only take one, that's good too. We just wanted to see them both go to good homes. Come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and you can check out Rosie and Tulip and take them home to be part of your forever family. Bye girls, you're both so cute.